Yo, hello everyone. How is everyone doing? Yes, it has arrived. I have been waiting for this for a while. It happened to be an early Christmas gift. So, boom. To cover my face. The exclusive that I have been waiting for. I thought it was going to come in next week as I got the notification for it, but they made it today. Early Christmas gift. So Red Dead Redemption has been pushed to Sunday. Sunday night Christmas stream. So be prepared for that. But since this has come in, I couldn't wait to play it. Yes, I already tell you that I am going to play the game. And everybody, I guess some people would say, why not just get the digital copy? Why not just get the standard version? No, I ordered the iam8bit exclusive edition. I don't know what content's going to be giving me, but it does come with some cool stuff. What I was told that it comes in with some cards, a poster, and oh, I'm trying to think. Oh, this I think they call it a I can't remember what it is. However, let's unveil it. Well, as you can see, here's the game itself. Boom. Think the game itself. PS5 version, of course. Doo 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 doo. No, I'm just playing. Anyways, as you can see. So yeah, it looks like the same copy you would get at GameStop and whatnot. But I think the difference is the disc itself. Now, before I get the disc and show you, let's go through what they've given me. The poster, of course. Now, the poster, I believe it's big. So I would not be able to display the whole thing, but it's supposed to be a teaser poster of the game coming out. Kind of like, here's a little sample of the bottom of it. Right there. That's just the bottom of the poster. That's just the bottom of the poster. Right there. I'll probably get this frame and show you another time of what the whole poster looks like. Or you can go to the iam8bit website and look up the exclusive. Excuse me one second. Likes to know, some people want to know what's this it gives you. But yes, check out the website if you want to know what else. Before I go any further, here is the case basically for it, right here. A sleeve, sort of say, for your game. That comes right under the game. Okay. Here's this thing I was talking about. Pretty cool. Probably won't even take it out the package. Probably keep it in, collect this. Not bad. And then get this. They give you the scan codes right here for some cat toys and cat food. If you're a cat owner or happen to feed cats, strays. Apparently, they're donating to the, to these places, or being sponsors to these places for animal rights, so to say. Saving cats. And I'm sure iam8bit's gonna come with the sequel, maybe with a dog. Just very interesting to get a game that, you know, caught my attention. And what really caught my attention because of the game, of it being an animal. But it's intriguing to you get a game where you could actually be a cat. And I know games have been using animals, but they just haven't come. I guess you can say the technology wasn't quite there. You had to make them look more kitty and a way where they could, I don't know, make it look for more like kids and, you know, kind of artsy type thing. But this game here literally lets you be a cat, and the technology today gives it the attributes that you can use with controlling the cat. So kudos to iam8bit for that. And yes, I know they make Cuphead, and I'm going to be getting that soon too, and I'm having a good Friday. It's a Christmas before Christmas. Here are the cards. I haven't opened them yet, but I do believe they come with several of them. Actually, look, it's just one card. I don't know. Okay, no, there's several. I'll probably put these in frames, too. But here's the front of it. And you're going to see a glare, which sucks. There we go. Best I can do. See one of the robots trying to get kneeled down and pet the cat. That's probably going to be my favorite one right there. Not a robot, but cyborg. And then, here's what the disc looks like. Well, just see him taking a bath. I don't know how the standard version looks, but that's part of the exclusive addition to this. Is a different copy of what the disc looks like from standard version. So check those out later. That's basically it from this. But and don't worry, that's just my first beer. That's probably going to be the only beer right now before I play, because I don't do that. I'll probably enjoy another one after I'm done. But without further ado, let's get to the main event. Voila! It's actually pretty cool. Gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with all that stuff, though. Close that. Keep that out. Alrighty. See, let's be a little kitty. That would be an early Christmas gift for me. Well, no, not really, because let's see. downstairs. Okay. Well, I can't wait. They're like a photo moment. Oh, that's a Reese. Let's see, resume. Okay, I got that auto camera, but there you are. So the only way I can do it like this. Interesting, let's see. It's over here. This is control. This is where you start from. How'd you get up here is a thing. Cardboard box. That must be the leader of the pack. There's the black one. Thank you. Where's the black one? There you are. Saw something blink. Thank you. gym? Really? Cameras. Thank you. Are you helping? What's amazing me is that they did a genius job on this, but there having somebody help the kitty. That or somebody's been helping these cats. No way, this cat's got help and he's getting back to his family. while I do that. Forgot about that. Open this key. Where the hell did you go? You know, there's the poster. Right there. He doesn't like it. No, the That's where I need to go. Not really rich where the cat's from, but
thank you.
As long as you don't eat anyone. They sound the alarm. Language, but it's looking like it's more Japanese than anything. Dominated the world. Alrighty, well then I guess I'll go find a real geek. Energy drinks. Why do they need energy drinks?
Thank you.
Sky, which doesn't look like a sky.
Thank you. Host?
I'm going to be
dream.
Really intriguing. The more you discover, the more the mystery is uncovered.
Thank you.
Sure she get music.
Thank
Gun brought two already. And that one. Wait. That's just to get back down, man. Well, at least something came out of it.
Thank you.
That's not good.
something underneath. I think maybe he's coming over.
There's the upper city. These are the slums, and that's where most of the lurks are at. Huh. You know, it's an internet bar. Let's go to Seamus' apartment and then we'll end it there. Somewhere then. Okay. Light. End it. We'll see the scientists another time. So it did before I was at. Alrighty. Oh man. Oh well, I'm really happy for the early Christmas gift I got. What a game. Oh well, we're gonna go ahead and call it tonight. Y'all have a Merry Christmas. And a wonderful new year.